Are you guys serious about this guy right here? Do you think he's the suspect? I thought he was Arabic. He's got dreadlocks on. Never seen an Arabic brother with dreadlocks on. Are you sure this is the right guy? What's your name, son? Your name is Mohammed David Halton Chad Mustafa Shanika. What kind of name is that? What kind of sick name is... What kind of sick father names his son Mohammed David Dalton Chad Mustafa Arifa Jaganil? All right. So, what you in for, my brother? How do you say it? Assalamu alaikum? Ja Rastafari?
Which is which, man?
All right. Says here, the papers right here tell me that you killed someone, right? You don't look like a killer to me. Do you think you killed someone?
Nah, he doesn't look like a killer, does he?
Let me get this call, son. I'm gonna try to sort some things out. I think we have the wrong guy here. You've been robbing banks. Hold on. Hello? Yeah, I think we have the wrong guy right here. I think we took a Muslim guy, mistaken him for a Jamaican export. Yeah, that's right. I'm not sure. He just doesn't look like the guy on the papers, man. Okay, I'll ask him some questions, then get back to you. All right. So let me get this right, Mustafa. It is you bloody terrorists who are at least stressing out us, people like us. Wherever you go, man, you got the towel thing on your head. You know what I'm saying? Wassalamu alaikum all through. It's your kind of people who got the towel all over their heads, man. So where were you? Where were you on the 24th of September, man? Alright, home. That's what they all said, man. That's what Osama said, man. Where he is now. How you like us now? So, according to this paper, you were home at 6:30, right? Okay. So let me get this right. You were home at 10:30. Alright? Now you do know that you effed up, right? First of all, I told you were home at 6:30. Next thing, I asked you the same question, saying you were home at 10:30. And you told me, yeah. So you see, those are two different kind of times, huh? Those are two different kind of times. That don't match, Mustafa. Try to come up with something better. Try to come up with something better, Mustafa. You ain't even convinced me, not even one little bit. I dealt with guys like you. I tell you, I dealt with motherfuckers like you. I seen your type. I know who you are. I know you look like Tony Mustard. Yeah, we haven't been here, huh? This is gonna tell my baby, son. Right. You know what? Go rethink your whole thing. Then we'll come back. Assalamu alaikum. That's how you say goodbye, right? No park for you, man. It's jail. You're gonna get honorably raped. No park for you. Buddha bless. I'm out.